Greetings, folks. Peri here. Welcome back to this Let's Play of Civilization 6. This is the Thickest Thebes campaign, and we are pushing onwards into the 5th century. I had one surprise war thrown at me, and actually went rather well. I gained some territory out of it, killed a settler, basically ended China's ability to expand westward or eastward. And, worked actually quite well. And now that we're upgrading our soldiers, we shouldn't have to worry about that kind of, those kind of shenanigans again. I blame Putin. Let's see. Let's see if you can go help build that. Forget if I have that power or not. The player was defeated. Game is getting thin. More research, though. Of course, the research point, raw research points aren't as important if you balance your eurekas. All right, guys, turn back around. We'll still scout with you. Probably shouldn't have moved the swordsman because that chariot will move there. Bah. Bah, I say. I thought I hit next turn. Okay, it's not something you do then. So we go there. And click next turn.
Mathematics, there's nothing you can do. Everything around you is mathematics. Everything around you is numbers.
Hey, my prediction was completely 100% wrong. I like this. Let's see, choose research. No, none with any bonuses. Tactics would be nice. We'll go with castles. We likes ourselves a castle. Next turn. And with the Great Wall's tile actually improvements, they should extend. With an endpoint like this, it should actually extend into the into the mountainside. Woot! City across the seas. Juice production. Here we'll go. We'll send a builder down from the north. These orders. Now we're gonna put other stuff there. Hey, look, more spearmen. Give the game credit, this is one immense continent. Major victory.
Hutos tresas es hijoste to haima peo gain.
Okay, so we've got a war coming from her in a few turns. Goodbye. Good nor have that. I'm facing that after coming to the point of putting in a trade route all the way down there. Sure what to make of the scout that just keeps on running, but I'll take it. Choose production. You need ancient walls, just because you're still here in the frontier, and barbarians can wreck things like you wouldn't believe. Not your best choice. You can fortify. Let's see. Two turns, either one, so that's fine there. Next turn. Alright, I wanted to come down here. We're almost finished with the theater. They're gonna give me a gold for what they have already, because they can walk. I have enough spaces they can walk stuff through. Especially up in the north. But I guess not, I guess Memphis did block them off.
both a tradition and a future. And we look with pride and confidence in both directions.
Oh, if Harley Burke only knew what ended up happening. Those are fine for now. Let's see. Actually, choose a civic. What do we have available? Send an envoy. Let's see. That's all good there. That's all good there. You're almost in an industrial zone. Encampment. Theater district done. Now, I'm trying to send settlers through my territory, I'll be cross. I'll deserve it, but I'll be cross. Fire until healed. Choose production. Let's see. Amphitheater is required. Purchase sex. Yes, I know that wonder has been completed. Thank you. Oh, I guess I should have probably gone and killed that. Oh, it's right there. I really should have gone and killed that. That little guy. Shoot the ship. Move onwards there. And let's see. You're good, you're good, you're good. Make a deal. Discuss. Oh, that's kind of anticlimactic. Climactic. Promotions available. Back to sleep with you. I've got a flood of Buddhists coming my way. And nothing I can do to stop it. City-states do really build lots of troops. I mean, lots and lots of troops. Alright, you can go back to sleep. Little crossbow. No. Archer, whatever you are. And we'll go to next turn. Expecting a war out of Greece here shortly. Yeah, that's fine. I will gladly keep the strongest military on my direct border. Gun is fine, they can have that river valley. Use production. Well, let's see. Back out of that. Look at the mountain bonuses. That's somewhat unfortunate. Let's see what you have. We will build. We will move settler. Broom. Oh, there are this many triremes here. I am, like, dead chariot walking. Okay, one last. Nothing says love that quadrine shooting you. So, clear that. Change direction. There's a population of 10 or greater. Housing 9. Where is mine?
As a young boy, my brother Nobunori studied the Chinese classics.
Who's brushing? Market. Action. Use production. That's actually still too long, so we'll put in the granary. I'm not thinking this chariot's gonna survive. Hey, look, it died. As we press onwards. I'm actually in pretty good shape here. Let's pull that strategic map. So this is Greater Egypt. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. New colony down there. China's locked in. Either fight their way through or go overseas. Well, this isn't explored heavily, so they may have an outlet. And then Hong Kong and Vilnius are locked in my orbit. Got Japan right here, Greece right here. Huge empty swath of land down this direction. There's one barbarian encampment selective. Enemy's orders. Let's see. What are we doing in terms of military? We're keeping up with the Joneses.
See a castle under fog. You must walk there to meet the extraordinary dreams. The taxpayer. That's someone who works for the federal government, but doesn't have to take the civil service examination.
Okay, I like that quote. If those unchanged for now, choose research. Nothing with Eureka's. That one will get one though. Choose a civic. Needs orders. And another barbarian camp formed someplace. Just north of Memphis. You can sleep. Should have taken a break. Bad me. Alrighty, folks. Make a break here and things. So, again, thank you for watching. As always, leave any questions, comments, feedback, and such in the comments below. And if you're enjoying this, by all means, hit like and or subscribe. The feedback is always appreciated. Thank you very much, and see you next time.